Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika and in this video I'm going to talk about brushes and variable widths. So when drawing in Illustrator, when freehand drawing, you often have your Wacom or other graphic tablet and then you want to control the stroke width. So in Illustrator you have two possibilities to do that. One is using the calligraphy brushes and the input of your graphic tablet, and the other one is using variable width strokes, which you can make by dragging on your line with the variable width tool. Just dragging and you have a variable width. And you see it in this menu. You can also apply one of those predefined settings. So let's delete that and let's draw them freehand. For this, people often start by using the brush tool, and then you draw something, and then you want to use the variable width tool, but that doesn't work, and neither does selecting one of these, because with the variable width they don't cooperate with calligraphy brushes. So what you then could do is going into this menu, which is the brushes panel. We can also see it in here. And there you set this to basic, and then you can use the variable width tool like so, which works now. So okay, you think you've set it up now, and then you take the brush tool again and draw the next stroke, and it doesn't look the same as the last one, which might be caused in certain circumstances because of a specific setting, which is in the appearance panel. It's this setting, new art has basic appearance, and when you turn that off, then Illustrator will use the last appearance on the next stroke. So this one, and then we take the brush tool and draw the next stroke, and it doesn't work because it cannot work. The brush tool is closely related to graphic tablets, and the brush tool will always draw with a brush. Brushes are in here, and the brush tool will always look if there's something in there it can use, and then it will use that. So now you say, okay, there is basic, it's a brush. Basic, unfortunately, is named badly because it's not a basic brush, it's no brush. The basic setting takes away the brush from the path and makes it a default stroke. So since the brush tool can only draw with a real brush applied, it cannot draw with basic applied. So that won't work. The whole plan does not work. So if you want to draw your strokes with a predefined setting of variable width applied, you cannot use the brush tool, but you need to use the pencil tool, like so, and there we have the same thing that we want. A new path that has already a variable width applied, so and we can draw on and they will always look the same. The pencil tool is also a freeform drawing tool, and the only difference between the two is that the pencil doesn't save the graphic tablet input. So the pencil doesn't save where you put more pressure on your stylus, and the pencil just draws paths. So when you want to draw with variable width, just use the pencil tool and then you're fine. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.